What do you see when you look in the mirror? Why is it the people, their judgments, their expectations, and why not me? Is it really your true self you see? Or are you conceiving what others want you to be? What if you're lost? Lost in your own reflection, lost in others' perception? What if the only person whose true face you never see is your own? I Vogue, the fashion society of Sri Guru Gobind Singh College of Commerce, is here to clear out the misdirections and guide you towards your true reflection.
Thank you.
personality, beliefs, qualities, and expressions that make a person. Your identity is not defined by what others want it to be. You are not what the society commands you to be. Your emotions do not reflect who you are. Anger, pride, jealousy, these emotions do not cover your true identity. You are boundless. No mirror, no person can reflect your true identity. Don't live by someone else's standards. Embrace your natural self. Embrace your true reflections.